Our Lord and Savior wore sandals, and he never married. And he had 12 disciples, and I don't think any of them ever married. And the Apostle Paul, he was a lifelong bachelor. And you never heard anybody in the New Testament say there was a bunch of queers? No.